In Pirates of the Caribbean, The Curse of the Black Pearl, Johnny Depp kept losing Captain Jack Sparrow's hats overboard. The costume designer started making them out of rubber to float.